Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Captain Chang Plays Cold Waters. We're in the Soviet 84 campaign, and this is episode 26. As you can see, we're in the western approaches, just west of the UK, and we're looking for another convoy. We just sank one, and, well, whatever. Let's go hang out at the Norfolk approach and see if we can intercept something else. All right, another convoy. Let's see if we can kill this one. All hands, battle stations. Our new contact bearing. Three. Rig ship for ultra quiet. What kind of conditions are we doing? 79, strong duct. Not good. Three, two. Make depth 3-0, dive by. That looks like a freighter.
Sonar Sierra 2 is classified as merchant.
Then that definitely makes it an escort.
Con Sonar Sierra 1 is classified as escort.
It is a parry, okay. And 7, but only one decoy left.
Make depth 4-6, dive by.
We need to get closer. Slow down a little. Plenty of water. How about we go down and sprint a little?
Make depth 3-0-0, dive by. Sir. Helm left to 286. Helm I. Con sonar, new contact bearing 304, designated Sierra 3.
Interesting.
Con sonar, Sierra 3 is classified as merchant.
Two of these, nice.
Sonar lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 318. Contact faded. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 318. Con helm, steady course. Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 318. Contact faded. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 318.
Oh, he's slowing down. I guess he sensed something's up. He wasn't sure what he was hearing.
Con
tactic.
Regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 318.
Not gonna help him much, though. Wait until the containers have settled on their course before shooting off the big ones. Okay, that looks like it's pretty settled.
Shoot 2-1, aye sir. Shoot 2-2, aye sir.
Okay.
1, aye, sir. Shoot tube 2, aye, sir.
Well, let's see if these two will do it or not.
Left 2308, helm I. Con, helm, steady course.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
The other one ran out of endurance. It was so close though, but hey, I got one out of two, which ain't bad. Had to expend 4 torpedoes to do it though, not so good. Close enough.
Turns for 2-0 knots. Maneuvering eye. Come right to 3-4-6 helm eye.
And we are out of here.
Sonar, new contact.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Sonar, Sierra 1 is classified as merchant. Con sonar, new contact bearing 281, designated Sierra 2.
That's an escort.
Con sonar, Sierra 2 is classified as escort.
But this is a regular merch. Or a trawler.
Con sonar, Sierra 1 is classified as merchant.
What is this
merch
doing?
Con sonar, Sierra 1 is classified as merchant.
Yeah, I knew that.
Come right to 2.
We're trying not to alert the Knox. Tell you what, let's go back down to 300. I think you got me on that one.
Con, helm, steady course. Come left to 201, helm I. Make turns for 10. Knots, maneuvering eye. Con, maneuvering, making turns for 10 knots.
Let's give him something else to worry about.
Come right to 229, helm I. Con, helm. Steady course. on sonar. Noisemaker bearing 295.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Now we just have to figure out how to kill you.
Con, torpedo room, tube 4 ready.
Con, dive at 9-8, dive by.
Aye, sir.
Con, torpedo room, tube 1 ready.
And there she goes. Well, that's going to be a bit of a shallow waters, but let's see what I can do.
50 feet below the keel.
Here is the convoy itself. Not that I have many weapons left. In fact, yeah, once I fire these off, these are it. I was thinking that formation looks a little odd. Okay, sounds like there's some air assets overhead.
Not that it's gonna help them much.
Con, dive at 100, dive by.
So where is the merchant if that's not the merchant? Pretty sure 42 is going to be exactly where we thought it would be.
Con, sonar lost contact. Sierra 4, last bearing 213, contact faded. Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 4, bearing 213.
He's not that close.
Con, helm, steady course.
If we can take down the 42, then the we'll open up the space a little bit.
Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 2, bearing 22.
Yeah,
two.
That's what I thought he was.
Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 244. Con, sonar noisemaker bearing 221.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, sonar, noisemaker, bearing 217.
And that's all she's saying, folks.
Right to 287 Helm I.
Don't worry, Paris. I got enough torpedoes for both of you. Looks like that's finally what we've been waiting for.
Con, sonar Sierra 5 is classified as merchant. Con, sonar Sierra 6 is classified as merchant.
Come left to 221 Helm I.
Make depth 122 dive I.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
This one may get me.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, sonar, noisemaker, bearing 2-1-3.
Maybe not.
Aye, sir.
Con sonar, noisemaker, bearing 215.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired. Aye, sir.
These are muddy waters indeed.
Con sonar, noisemaker, bearing 242. Sonar, noisemaker, bearing 244.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra, 1, last bearing, 2, 4, 0, contact breaking up.
Escorts it down. Now, how the heck do we get out of here? Well, let's hope the two torpedoes, my final torpedoes are somewhat close. Come on. Wake up. Ah, perfect. Yeehaw.
5, last bearing, 2, 4, 2, contact breaking up.
Yep, this one has acquired. And we are disengaging. Yay. And no, I'm afraid we don't have a torpedo for that third one, even if we can find it. And that's it, folks. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I want to see this campaign to the end, and I will see you in the next one.